Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I went ahead and filmed this look for you guys using the Huda Beauty Desert Dust Palette. Let's jump right in. I'm taking this beautiful peachy shade called Eden and I'm putting this all into my crease using a Sephora crease brush. Absolutely love the blendability of these shadows along with that brush. This look is actually very simple. You just need a lot of blending. To further intensify that crease, I'm taking this beautiful orangey shade called Blazing, and I am also putting that into my crease with the same brush. I want this look to be very blown out. Next, I'm taking Saffron, which is kind of a reddish color. And I'm also putting that into my crease, kind of flicking it out towards the end. I have smaller eyes, so I tend to do this trick when I want my eyes to look a little bit bigger, which is always. But yes, we're just blending now. This is a Sigma E35. Now I'm taking the shade Turkish Delight. Look how beautiful this color is. Like, oh my gosh. You can spray a little bit of Fix Plus. I use the Mario Badescu setting spray and I'm laying this down as my base for the beautiful glitter that we are about to put on. And I am just packing this color on my lid and blending out the edges with that same brush that I used for my crease. Now I'm taking a little bit of the Too Faced Glitter Glue and I'm applying this on my hand and then taking a brush and putting it on my lid and adhering the glitter. I am using the glitter from the palette called Cosmo. Absolutely obsessed with this glitter. It is like a reddish glitter with reflex of purple and pink. It's just absolutely beautiful. Now I am taking Saffron and I am placing this on my lower lash line to give me that nice balance between the top and the bottom lid. And I'm using a flat shader brush for this by Bedellium Tools. To smoke out that lash line, I'm taking the color Blazing on a pencil brush and I am just smoking out my lower lash line. I love doing this. It just makes it look nice and sultry and messy. Then I'm taking a nice nude Rimmel eyeliner for your eyes. This just makes your eyes look bigger and more awake. I'm just hitting my eyelashes with some voluminous L'Oreal Voluminous Mascara. I already have my foundation on, so I'm gonna take this beautiful blush palette by Anastasia. Love this palette, and I'm going to take that medium peachy shade and I'm gonna put it all over my face. Then I'm going to highlight with the best highlighting palette ever. I absolutely love the Nicole Glow Kit by Anastasia. It is amazing. One of my faves, if not my fave. And I'm just basically gonna put this everywhere. And I'm using the shade Glow Getter. These are the lashes that I'm using. I found them at Marshall's. They're very affordable. And yeah, I'm just placing on my eyelash. Self-explanatory. Moving on to the lip, I am taking this shade called Brick by Estee Lauder. And I'm just lining my lips heavily. Once I'm done lining my lips, I'm going to fill it in with this liquid lipstick by Stila called Caramelo. I absolutely love this new lipstick. It is my fave to combine with other lipsticks to make new colors. Obsessed. Now I'm taking the Too Faced Lip Injection in Spice Girl. Now I'm highlighting the rest of my bod with this amazing highlighting kit. Same one I used on my face. And there you go. That's the end of this look. I hope you guys enjoy. This look is perfect for any occasion. And I hope you guys stay tuned for my next video. And I love you and subscribe. Bye.